was talking to this guy yesterday, and he said while he was visiting his brother in Colorado, he left his truck running to warm it up, and his brother went outside and turned it off. He said, "Why are you turning off my truck?" He goes, "You're not allowed to do that. It's called puffing. You can't warm your vehicle up unattended." Isn't it strange that you can not warm your vehicle up under the Puffing Act, Puffer Act, Puff Act, that you could puff on marijuana?